Starting off with the Cream of Nature Mango and Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioner, the Pink's Hair Lotion, and then I use grapeseed oil, and then the Best Eco Styler, the green one.
I start by watering my hair, and I rake that all through my hair, and then I use the Pink's Hair Lotion because it's pretty moisturizing. It gives me a great definition. I use the Cream of Nature for moisture because it's pretty moisturizing. Then I'm using the grapeseed oil, and I'm raking that all through my hair. And then I section off my hair, and then I put Eco Styler on each section so it can be really defined. I literally take like a dollop of Eco Styler and then rake that through, keep breaking. I mean, come on now, look at those curls. And then I do the next mini section,
and then I rake that
keep raking that through.
And then I use a Denman brush to comb through it, and then I begin to twist.
You said we don't even make love no more. I'm not sure, but you know that's not right. Why you sweating, babe? No, 'cause I can't give you my life. It's your fault for loving me. You put your trust in me. Not enough, not enough. I ain't signed up for nothing like that. I'm just doing me, I was coming right back. Why you left me alone? Yeah, she knew I was coming home. She knew I've been out here working 9 to 5 lately. And baby gets on my fucking nerves about the same shit. We don't speak the same language. We don't speak the same language. We don't speak the same language. You want me to call your phone and tell you I'm blown? That there ain't no us no more. No, girl, ain't nobody ever come to you like me. Learn how to stand on your own to feel alone. It's your fault for loving me. You put your trust in me. Coming home. She know I've been out here working 9 to 5 lately. And baby gets on my fucking nerves about the same shit. We don't speak the same language. We don't speak the same language. We don't speak the same language. We don't speak the same language.
Thank you.
So this is pretty much the end of the video. I just keep fluffing until my arms literally get tired. My hair is kind of tapered in the back and on the sides, which I'm trying to grow out because I kind of want to puff now. So yeah, thank you for watching.